Hello, assalamualaikum guys. My name is Muhammad Ali, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can get Windows 7 games into your Windows 8, 8.1, or even Windows 10. So let's get started. First of all you have to do is go in here. There will be a download link. Just if you click on download, the download will get started. It's 171.0 MB, so it's 171 MB basically. After you downloaded it, you'll get a WinRAR or RAR file, and it's up to you if you use something else. I don't care about that. Just extract it. When you extract it, you got three files. It's info, languages, and this setup. If you look into info, it has all the things that it tells you about how this is working. How does it work? I don't know. I didn't read this crap. I don't want to. So it's up to you if you want to read it. And you can see what the games included and stuff like that. For me, I'll say Windows 7. Put in my credentials. What the hell? Yeah. Say yeah. Yes. It's like the games you want. Chess Titans. I love Chess Titans. The reason I'm creating this because it's for Chess Titans. Okay. So click next. Click install. And this will get installed. Okay. As you can see, it's going to take like 20 seconds. So let's see how it works. And after it's finished, we'll start our Chess Titans. Okay. So finish it. Let's close this guy. Let's go in here and search for new 13 apps. Come on, where are the 13 apps? Yeah, Chess Titans, Free Cell, Hertz, Internet something, and Purple Solite, blah, 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 blah. I don't know what are the games, but my favorite game is Chess Titans. So let's see if it works. We are good. If it doesn't, it works. So guys, just I showed you how can you download. Come on, what I'm saying. How can you get Windows 7 games into your Windows 8, 8.1 or Windows 10? So thank you very much. Please make sure to subscribe, like, and comment and something. Okay, bye bye. If you have any question regarding this tutorial or other, make sure to put in the comment box below, and make sure to not visit my website, that is lltutorials.com. Never visit it. It's mine. Come on. Thank you guys. Yalla. Assalamu alaikum. I'm not Arabic, by the way. I'm not Arabian, by the way. Yeah. Ta-da.